Alrighty, we have made the switch over very quickly. This is our sixth grade band. These folks have been in band for a full year longer than the current fifth graders, obviously, and their skills tremendously improve over the course of a year. We went from playing through things in books to playing multiple part pieces to playing pep band. I have some of them that have hopped in for pep band the first time I've had sixth graders be in there. So I just give them challenging pieces as they do it, and they take it home, and I've had people have parties where they practice the music that I've given them. So it's an absolute wonderful thing that I've seen from these kids and those fifth graders. So the first piece that we're gonna do is the Scooby-Doo theme, absolute blast. The second one is going to be a medley of several different holiday tunes, and then we're going to close with a pep band piece that they know and love and requested to play, Shut Up and Dance. Thank you very much. Allow them to have space for this. Before we do our final sixth grade piece, I just wanted to acknowledge Mia Prestang, wherever she is in the room. I did not tell her. Mia Prestang has been helping with our sixth grade band. She is the piano instructor that was able to be hired through the Airlines of Fun once again. And she is absolutely wonderful, has helped individuals and just helped me get through issues with students and their playing that one person could not do. So let's give her a round of applause.